if you knew what I'm reading. I was playing some Plague Tales once again. So last episode we were in an epic chase, and we're gonna continue and jump straight back in. And we actually did stealth last episode, which I'm happy about, finally. So yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. Hopefully it'll go fine. And everything runs smooth. Chapter 6. Yeah, 6. Leaving home behind, along the still waterways to Marcella. This is where we haven't played it for a while and can't pronounce words. The Demoon's boat was ambushed by the mercenaries they had already faced in the Red City. Amicia tried to free the ship, but the gang leader, Arnold, badly injured it. Head before Hugo unleashed the rats on their attackers. To save his sister remaining on the shore, the siblings decided to let the ship slide away, leaving behind their mother, Beatrice, and Lucas. Oh yes, we ventured off. Who didn't want to leave his teacher? Amicia and Hugo both searched for the islands of Hugo's dreams. So yeah, hopefully in there, get another chapter and have something done. Ah, yes. We were still sneaking away at this point, and I was like, it's best to save it to you.
All I can. You know, you're going to be alright.
We'll and our head keeps bleeding, so we might not be good.
Yes, soon. Ah, oh, it stinks so much.
Dead bodies.
Uh oh.
No, don't die.
I'm too dizzy.
No, you can't sleep here. Please, wake up. What? No. They're coming. Amicia, move.
Oh, Amicia. Not now.
Wake up. Oh, they're here, Amicia. You have to wake up.
Amicia.
Soldiers! No! Amicia, wake up!
Rats! They're here too!
No! They'll see us!
Oh no!
What do we do?
I've got no control yet! We've got the rats! Let me just put this on as well. Let me go. We've got the rats! This is awesome. Oh, we're getting after him. Oh gosh. This is amazing. Oh, no way. That's it. We can control them.
What happened? Rats. I hear rats.
Don't worry. They helped.
What?
Hey! Rats! You see that? Rats! Yes! What happened here?
Oh.
They're eating some of our men. Careful!
Soldiers.
This is awesome.
I can't.
Rest. I'll handle them.
Yes, Hugo. Hugo can now control the horde of rats down on D-pad. Yay! Ooh! Here we go. They're coming for you.
Wait, what's going on?
Seems this is as far.
Leave me! What's going on? There. It's done.
Oh, so we're coming from away.
Did you really?
Yes. Can you stand up?
I need to. Easy.
Come on. Let's leave.
Did you really control the
Yes, we did.
Yes.
let's just go for now.
I'm surprised how well we're doing so far in this game. Can I move them? Can I just move them all out of the way? No. Let's try. Oh, that's helpful. Maybe this.
How do you feel?
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
Oh god.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before.
Oh great, now
this time
back.
I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
Alright, same again. Oh god, should I have slept? Okay, I can't move him. Hasn't worked. That's it. Where are we going? I've never got to go over there, but nope, didn't there.
Can you try to get across?
Yeah, so I could have just done this. Try again, shall we? Right, so if we do this again, please get down here. Let's try and plan out.
I still hear them in my head. It's ringing.
Maybe everyone's on a good day as well, by the way, depending on when you're watching
this. Not like before. This time I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
Just pick up the torch. Pick up the torch. Oh, so simple and easy that would have been. Never mind. Oh well, we don't even know. Where are you? paw. Nailed it. Solemn and tense again.
I'm getting cold. Have to move faster.
Yes, it'll leave you warm.
It's on the radio the other day, like, when we had the radio on, and they're like, what TV series makes you want to lean forward in suspense or anything? And I thought to myself, well, there's some Mandalorian and all that, but then they got this video game. So, yeah, the lean. Happens more on video games, I think, for me. Oh! Achievement! Craft 100 on it. Oh gosh, okay. PC blooped as well. Okay. What's up here? Ooh, Game Pass. Our quest? Quest complete? There we go. Come pick up your crouch then.
Your bandage is dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
Alright.
It will make you feel better.
Change the bandage.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps.
Oh, it will. Which colour do you want? Oh. Oh, my souvenir. That's adorable. Wait. What? Okay, so. Never mind. Would have been locked from this side anyway.
Oh lord. The size of this place.
Oh my.
We will do it. Please don't die.
Not.
Does anyone remember how we see when they are?
Soldiers, rats, careful.
I'll watch over you.
Right, if we can get to that grass without being seen.
Jump gently.
On my way.
On the way. Carefully, does it? Last one. Now I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do now. The rats haven't come here yet.
I think I heard something.
Intruders here!
Oh,
damn it!
Looks like that's it for you.
So we have a knife. That's good to know. Run, here we go. Oh, we will be in the middle. No, go after them. Get out of the way. We're not doing well. I think that was a fluke last episode when we did perfect stuff.
separate.
Yay, now he goes that way. Don't know where I'm going now though.
All clear.
Oh, didn't see me. Did we just get away with that? We just got away with that.
Amicia, there are rats hiding inside the basins.
Maybe you could get them out.
If we can find somewhere out first. Oh, can you see me? You should be able to climb that, that's not fair.
Amicia, the rats are calling. They like your
ears. Oh, you know.
That's why. Later.
Let me press the wrong button then.
Again.
Oh. No, yeah. No, you don't have company.
No.
Let me know if you see anything. I'm going. Hey, what's wrong?
Take him out. No, you haven't. Don't go that way. No. Oh, it's keep going from here. Don't you dare. It'd help me if I knew if I could see where the rats were on here.
Wait.
Oh, don't you
okay,
dare.
From that way.
I'm dead.
Stay away.
They're over there.
They know we're here.
Right, find the rats. Find the rats and then we know what we're doing. Oh. Not necessarily. I'll go back a bit closer. Supposed to be in control of these rats. Right, so there, how do we get them out?
Amicia, there are rats hiding inside the basins.
Maybe you could get them out.
Oh, don't you dare. thinking, rats. There we go. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun gone. Right over there. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait. Take the rest of them out. All the rest of the lights. Get me extinguished ready. Oh, forgot about them. Get in the grass. Lost my rats. They're all the way over there. We're at least here. Still can't get them. Still can't reach him. Oh, it's terrifying. People are rats, you know. Can't take over them now.
There's too many rats.
Wait. Oh, let's see if we can't stealth our way through. Or even just run through. The time. Maybe just sneak past. Please. Oh, Around.
You knew this was coming.
I need to buy time. Stun him.
Hold on then. Hugo, now would be the time to summon the rats.
Can't you make him dizzy? Or blind him?
Blind him. Good
Maybe.
Idea.
There's a way. Yes.
This? Oh! This. Yes. Nice one, Hugo.
What? Bust your head in!
Look at you! Don't feel so strong
Oh!
Now.
Sorry! Even quicker. Speedrun.
Amicia, you all right?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia? No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it. Quick.
Push the game like, are you serious?
Give her enough!
Oh, the rats that can climb.
Control.
This.
You go. I could have gone the other way. Where's he gone? Okay. Oh, you don't need more men. You must stop it, Hugo. It's going too far.
Oh.
Stop, Hugo. You're losing control.
Aggressive skill unlocked.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Spring team, I'm shooting upstairs.
Oh Lord, Lord.
Oh,
we have to get out of
upstairs.
Here.
Oh my gosh.
What was that noise?
Oh.
What happened?
Oh no. That's his process of
I'm sorry.
It's okay, you go. Sorry, I cut her off there.
He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What? No.
Amicia.
Can't believe how many rats there was. That was awesome.
In our house, we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Oh, yeah,
because
the dog.
He couldn't get out.
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
Oh gosh. Intense.
So we're here. Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope
Where
it's big.
Where are they traveling to?
It's not far. Our Frida horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part. Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so.
Been 2 days.
Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
And relax.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
Alright, calm out. Calm down.
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Got like some Merlin armor going on right now.
I'm coming. Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you.
Amicia.
So, what have you found? You don't...
So, I'm getting that one here. So yeah, I want to thank you all for watching. It's been a very intense episode today. That's a couple of deaths, which I might just edit out just so it's a bit shorter. But other than that, I might just leave them in. I don't know, we'll see. I've been leaving most of the stuff in these days. It hasn't been too bad, so yeah, let me know what you think. If you're enjoying the series, be sure to rate a like, and if you're new, be sure to discover, subscribe, and welcome to the Temple of Bits. So yeah, I shall see you all in the next episode. Bye.